常开心为大家来到 Ruth Chris Steakhouse 来介绍这边非常美味出名的牛排。
So we're just gonna melt our butter.About this is that、once you get it cooked, you can fold it, and it'll fold very well. So it's great if you're doing a recipe like this at home for, you know, for a large group of people. You can keep it warm, cover it, put it in your oven, keep it nice and warm. Okay, our sweet potato casserole,、great, especially for the fall months coming into, nice and cool.、the dish is fantastic because we've got a really nice hearty flavor, sweet undertones with a、brown sugar pecan crust. Fantastic. So once we pull it out of the oven,There we go. What we're gonna do is put a nice crumb topping. Now it's a little bit of flour, brown sugar, butter, and pecans. And what we do is just put it on top, get a beautiful topping with it. And what we finish it, put it under the oven. We're gonna caramelize all that beautiful sugar. A little bit of butter that's in there, it's gonna melt all over. There we go.Go. This is a great dish.、it's funny, the name actually is somewhat misleading in the sense that we call it a barbecue shrimp, however, it's a pan-seared appetizer.、it's actually not done on the barbecue at all, but what makes it so good is the sauce that we create, and it's kind of like a barbecue sauce. And,as an appetizer, it's just fantastic because you get a nice crusty loaf to go with it. You dip up, you just want to make sure you get every last bit of this dish. So you get these beautiful shrimp, the beautiful、white wine reduction. Just a fantastic dish. Intensify the flavor and not make all too runny because we're going to add butter to this. It's going to temper this wine down, make a nice, rich, beautiful sauce. There we go. So we put in our butter. Basically, it's going to temper down the wine to create a nice, thick, rich sauce that coats the shrimp.I can do a charred steak that way.
Hi, Insta Magazine 的观众朋友们，大家好，是 Dina。刚刚给大家在后厨介绍一下我们这些菜是如何做出来的，现在呢我们要跟我们的 model Vanessa 一起来品尝一下这今天的 steak 和今天的一些前菜。 Vanessa 你是不是很喜欢吃牛排？
嗯，平常很喜欢，但是一直没来过这家，第一次来。
第一次来是吗、
嗯、对，
这家可是口碑非常好的一家 steakhouse 哦。
哦，是吗？那我好幸福啊。
好幸福。来、嗯、我们尝尝看。
好的。
我这块呢就比较熟一点，是五成熟的，它那块是三分熟的牛排。刚刚过来的时候，因为这个盘子很烫，它是从烤箱里面出来的， 所以把 steak 放在上面的时候就非常的在那边有像铁板牛排一样的感觉。来尝一下这味道如何。哇，你看我这块就非常的 juicy， 你看还在往下滴，然后里面的切面也非常的嫩。
我这里面也好嫩啊，全是红色的，
全是红色的。
对，
尝尝看，
要不要看一下？
它外面烤的有点焦，里面却很嫩，而且充分的保留了它牛排的其中的味道。它外面的佐料只用了black pepper 和盐，所以味道是非常的纯正，你可以很清楚的吃到它牛肉的味道。Vanessa， 你那块如何？
非常嫩。
非常嫩是吗？
嗯，
你的应该比我这块还要嫩。
对，很好咬，很嫩，很滑。
嗯，而且它外面浇了一层黄油，让黄油的风味跟牛肉的味道结合在一起，就是非常完美的一个组合。然后这边是我们的主厨 Jeff，Jess。
Hi, Jess.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good, thank you.
I'm so happy being here, and all the food is delicious. So, would you like to tell us a secret about the sizzling steak?
Absolutely. Well, first off, it's our pleasure to have you in our restaurant today, and we actually look forward to having you dining here as well. Mm-hmm. The secret to the steak, primarily what we try to do, or what we do is we create the sizzle. And what that is actually is our steak is USDA prime, which is the top 2% of all beef that comes out of the US. And this is a corn-fed prime. And it's the corn that imparts the flavor to the meat. And what we do is we serve it on a 500 degree plate with a tablespoon of butter, a little bit of parsley, and it comes to your table sizzling. And it's not only that it's aesthetically appealing when you have a steak come to you, it also serves a great purpose, mm-hmm. in that your last bite of steak tastes just as good as the first bite. And, yeah. and that's something that only Ruth's Chris Steakhouse can do.
Exactly. It's so yummy. When it's come onto the plate, it's sizzling. I love the feeling. Okay. And how about the other dishes?
The other dishes that we served today, we did a Ruth's Chris signature dish, which was our cream spinach. And the cream spinach, this is one of Ruth's dishes, which is a roux-based dish. And in that we seasoned it with salt and pepper, a very simple dish. We cooked the spinach into a bechamel sauce, and from there we kept it nice and hot, piping hot, serve it to the table. It's very simple but very effective, a really great staple of our steakhouse.
Mm-hmm. So how long have you been here?
In Ruth's Chris Steakhouse Toronto, this will be my 16th year.
16th year,
yes.
That's pretty long time.
Yeah.
So you like not everything here.
You know what, it's a great product, mm-hmm. a great ownership. You just really can't go wrong, you know, and it doesn't seem like work when you're having great fun every day. Mm-hmm. So we just enjoy ourselves.
Yeah, just like my job here.
Exactly, exactly. Yeah. So.